Republicans elect current Senate floor leader, Senator Greg McCortney. There's his picture from Ada. He will be the pro tem designee. He will succeed the current pro tem, Senator Greg Treat, who will term out in November. The Senate will vote again at the start of next year's legislative session for the formal vote.